And it is a unique financial institution because it focuses on the Central and Eastern Europe and the former Soviet Union. It also has a unique mission because it is working for helping these countries make the transition to market economy. And in their mandate, there is also a focus on helping the countries achieve sustainable development. So EBRD has these annual meetings every second year in London and every other year in countries in Eastern Europe. Next year it's going to celebrate its 20th anniversary in Kazakhstan. It was going to be a good celebration if it wasn't for the crisis, because the economic crisis had the ripple effects on our region and showed that some of those models of economic growth can also harm the region to some extent. Recent economic analysis coming out of the EBRD claims that thanks to the involvement of EBRD and other international financial institutions like the World Bank, the IMF and the European Investment Bank, thanks to their role in this region, the crisis wasn't so strong. And to some extent they did, for example, through some initiatives like the Vienna Initiative, prevent collapse of banks and withdrawal of foreign banks from the region. EBRD is the biggest investor in the Western Balkans, and to some extent it has the biggest experience in the region. So for example, when the other European bank, the European Investment Bank, comes to the region, they oftentimes work with the EBRD, and the EBRD also helps with technical assistance in carrying out the projects. EBRD focuses mostly on projects, and Bankwatch is a network of organizations from 16 countries in Eastern Europe that monitors how these projects are implemented and if they have any negative impact on the environment or any negative social impacts, if labor and gender legislation is being observed. Bankwatch has existed for 15 years, and I first met the EBRD 5 years ago in Belgrade. And you would have thought that after so many years they would be really much better, but the bad projects keep coming and coming. And we came up with this presentation of some very bad projects from our region, and our colleagues from Bankwatch, from Albania, from Bosnia and Herzegovina will speak a bit more in detail about some of these. Thank you.